In 4 minutes, you will learn how to use Microsoft Forms inside a PowerPoint presentation, show QR code, gather responses, and display the results. First, let's start with forms. We're going to create a new form, a simple one for now, and I'm just going to ask people how much time do they spend working on Microsoft tools. But now I want an online poll because my audience is sitting right in front of me. I am in a presentation, meeting, workshop, something like that. So instead of going to collect responses, you directly click on the present button. Now the form itself goes full screen and you get a QR code. You don't have to download anything. The QR code is simply shown. If they are in person, they are seeing it on the projector or plasma screen, LCD, something like that. If they are online, then they are seeing it on their screen, PC or tablet. So I just point the mobile phone towards it, scan the QR code, and then people will answer. As and when people answer it, you will see live results. Now I want to use this in PowerPoint. There are two ways of doing it. One in the browser version of, and then the desktop version. Before I go to PowerPoint, I now have to go to collect responses, choose the correct option, and copy the link. Browser version of PowerPoint. I'm going to add a new slide. Now here we need the menu option for inserting form. That is under Home, Add-ins. If you have never added this before, you can go to More Add-ins, search for forms, and now it will be available to you. The moment you insert the form thing, it will just insert it like this. So I want to make it full screen, so I have to readjust the dimensions. Now paste the URL which we just copy-pasted from forms. Insert. Is this offline? No, this is online. So now you have to choose present for interactive meetings. And that's it. Now the form will render and let's see what happens. I just filled this form, so those results are still there. I'm going to run and of course you will see the refreshed data as people add more responses. Now I also added one more question in the same one about which app do you use most. Now notice it's showing one out of two. Because now people can respond to two questions. So if I go to the second question, it's already showing me the ranking. As people respond differently, the ranking will change live. This is the desktop version. I'm going to add a new slide. Here, if you install the add-in, it'll appear as a separate icon. Now click on it and it'll show me the forms available. I'll see the poll inserted. It automatically goes full screen and then asks me, do you want to present? And then rest of it is exactly same as what we saw on the browser. This gives you the long-awaited ability of making your presentations interactive and engage with in-person as well as remote audience. Before you go, there are many more ways of presenting effectively. Have a look at that video as well. I'm sure you'll like it. That's it for now. Thank you.